In this video, we demonstrate how to use the CSV Reader Node in KNIME Analytics platform. As the name suggests, the CSV Reader Node can be used to read CSV files. In addition, the CSV Reader Node can be used to read a variety of other text files. A number of customization options allows the CSV Reader Node to handle text files that do not conform to a text file in a standard tabular format. In the configuration window of the CSV Reader Node, you can specify the location of the input file in different ways from the pull-down menu. Here, we select a file in the current workflow data area. In addition, you can specify a CSV file on the cloud or other remote file systems by adding a file system connection port on the lower left corner of the node. When the location of the input file is specified, you can see the preview of the data table at the bottom of the configuration window. If the file is not read correctly, then you can adjust options such as the column delimiter, the row delimiter, and the quote character. You can also specify the character indicating comment lines in the input file. This is useful when the input text file contains comment lines that do not follow the format of the tabular data. In addition, you can use the column header or the row IDs from the input file by selecting the corresponding options. The Auto Detect Format button can also be used to detect the input file format automatically. Under the Transformation tab, you can rename columns. You can also reorder columns by moving them up or down. Any unnecessary columns can be deleted by unchecking them. In this video, we have shown how to use a CSV Reader Node to read CSV files and other text-based files. First, we have shown how to specify the input file, then how to set options for the file format, such as delimiters and column headers. We have also shown how to rename and reorder columns.